Superwoman. All right, Lydia here from Reaching Heights, and welcome to your Selfie Saturday, the Daily Five. And I want to talk about being a superwoman. All right, celebrating here Women's Empowerment Month. And let me tell you, we are super women. I mean, we are powerful beings right now. The age of the goddess has come into play. All right, we are rising up and we are doing it all. All right, we are doing it all. And how do you do it all? A little bit at a time. You do a little bit as you go, a little bit here and there, but definitely, you know, keep yourself aligned so you don't overwhelm yourself. But yes, we are taking on the world. We're taking on everything. Like I talked about in the segment of She Did That, we are a mother, we are a wife, we are a husband, we are a daughter, right? And we're fulfilling all those roles. I mean, we have a lot on our plate, even more so now in age. Okay, we asked for all this independence, but now we have it, but we got a whole lot more to deal with. Because we're doing everything for ourselves, and we're fulfilling it in multiple capacities, right? So we have all these different roles, and it takes of our time, right? So we are being super women. I mean, we are like being out there for one thing. It's like ching ching chun chun chun. Like we got this Monday, this Tuesday, this Wednesday. Saturday is forget about it. Saturday you're booked. Weekends are booked. Sundays are booked, right? Like you hardly even have a breather because you're doing even the fun stuff. Even when you're scheduling like a vacation or fun stuff, like you're on it all the time. So you have to make sure that you take care of you. So like in there, you got to put relax time in there. You got to make sure that you're doing what you need to in order to take care of yourself and to make sure that you are celebrated, okay? Because you are a superwoman and you're running on the Energizer Bunny, right? You're running on 10 all the time. So you got to recharge. You got to rejuvenate. You got to ramp up again so you could continue and keep on doing what you're doing. And the way to do that is to pace yourself. Really, truly pace yourself. You cannot do everything all at once. You could have a list of things that you want to do, but you can't do 10 things at one time. You could do one, then two, then three, then four, and continue on there, right? Until you get 10 done. But you can't do everything at once. So be sure to pace yourself, because today in age, we have so much on our plate. We have to, you know, support our family, because one income is just not enough. So if you are lucky enough to have a two income household, you still got to bring in that bread. But if you are a single parent household, you really got to bring in that bread, right? And so you're hustling just to get everything, to get this, to get that. You also have your passions, right? Because you are somebody that hasn't forgotten about themselves, who aren't putting themselves and their feelings in the back burner. But you have to, you know, so you have this side hustle, you have this entrepreneurship that you also got to work that also needs time. So you have to pace yourself. You have to schedule yourself out and make sure that you give room for you to rest and to charge up. Because otherwise, you're going to spin out of control and you're going to burn out. And you don't want to burn out, because when you have a burnout on things that you're supposed to be running or things that need you to be running for, it's a lot worse, because then you're left with a mess that you got to clean up. So be smart. Don't work hard, but work smart. Don't just work hard, work smart. Put things in place, try to outsource, see where you can, you know, your children, you do the laundry, give them chores, right? You know what I'm saying? White people know, you know, usually tend to do this for sure. They give their children responsibilities a little bit more than I think Latinos families do. But have chores, you know what I'm saying? You clean Saturdays, you do the dishes, you do this laundry. Make sure that you put them to work, your husband too. You know, divide the tasks between everybody, because you will burn out and you don't want to do that. So here we go. I will not burn out. I will pace myself. I will know that I am one and I will love myself. I am light. I am zen. You already know. Holla at you.